story last
Well,
year. You see something
not much has happened here in Kailua Kona.
And it kind of goes back to the way that
according to the radio, the first two tsunami waves have gone through. One went through the whole chain of the islands, and we didn't see a dang thing here on the leeward side of the big island, which is probably the safest place on any of the islands to be for a tsunami. And nothing here yet. And one wave supposedly already went through the whole chain of the islands. That was 3 feet high. And then the second wave is on its way out. And the third wave is probably hitting right now, which they say the third wave tend to be the biggest wave in a tsunami, so it might be a little bit bigger, but we haven't seen anything at all here on this side of the island. So as far as the tsunami wrapping around the island, like they said, we haven't seen any of that. So, but I guess they're seeing something, some stuff on Maui and stuff, some stuff in on Oahu, similar to what they saw in Hilo. But it doesn't look like we're going to see much here in Kona, other than a bunch of people gathered around and eating food and talking. That's about the excitement for the day. So, and the stores here are making lots of money, so that's good for them. They're doing well today, selling lots of food and lots of water. But, you know, the good side of it is very few people have got hurt or killed, even in other parts like the French, the other islands that were hit before this island. There wasn't much damage done to them either, even though they had a 6-foot tsunami in French Polynesia. You can see the so reefs. That's definitely the upside, so that's definitely a good thing.
Disappear again, and then you see the reefs and they disappear again. That's going to be the pattern that they think.